Come all you Greyland sailors and listen to my song. It's only 40 verses, so I won't detain you long. It's all about the adventures of the soul Lisbon tar, who sailed as man before the mast on the good ship Calabar. Well, the Calabar was a spanking craft, ditch bottom fore and aft. Her helmet stuck out far behind, and her wheel was a great big shaft. With half a gale to fill her sail, she'd do one knot per hour. She's the fastest craft on the Lagan Canal, and she's only 1 horsepower. Well, the captain was a scrappin' lad, and he stood just 4'2". His eyes was red and his nose was green, and his cheeks was a Prussian blue. He wore a leather medal that he won in the Crimea War. And the captain's wife was a passenger cook on the good ship Calabar. Well, the captain says to me lad, look here, me lad, says he. Would you like to be a sailor and sailor agency? Would you like to be a sailor on foreign seas to roll? For on the Roar there's a 40 down with a half a ton of coal. It was early the next morning, the weather it being to blame, when passing under the old Queen Bridge we heard the Albert chime. When going along by the gasworks straight, a very dangerous part, well, we came aboard of a lump of coal that wasn't marked down on the charts. Then all became confused, and the stormy winds did blow. The bosun slipped on an orange peel, fell into the hold below. Put on more speed, the captain cried, for we are sorely pressed. But the engineer from the bank replied,
the horse is doing his best.
Then we all fell into the water and we all let out a roar. There was a farmer standing there, and he threw us the enemy's galleasses, and he pulled us all ashore. No more I'll be a sailor or sail the raging main, and the next time I go to 40 down I'll go by the bloody train. Skirrom da dee da dee light on dee light on dee light dee. Skirrom da dee. Rum da dee da dee light on the 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 light on the